just ahead.
Can we trust that gadget?
This is no ordinary gadget. I used this once before. A distance to cover. There's so many up ahead.
Oh! Maybe we can use this.
You need this.
Not bad. What is this place? A map?
It's growing more than we expected. This is bad. We need to report this soon.
What happened? How do you feel? Cool, yeah?
We must hurry. The countdown has started.
What's gonna happen?
Destruction of humankind. Something will be released all over the world.
Humankind?
Project Noah's Ark. It's a great secret. It will be silent.
Curian, Goldman, it's time for humans to decide, extinction or evolution.
What's in there?
It looks like they were researching something.
Let's move ahead.
Wait!
Unable to verify identification. Engaging security protocol. Intruders.
This is not good.
We're gonna break in. Stand back. I'll handle this. We must stop the system in the control room ahead.
Yeah. Anyway, let's go. Ditch this car.
That's it.
Emergency mode disengaged.
Phew. That was close. This must be Dr. Curian and Goldman.
No wonder you don't know him. That's Thornheart. He had the disease at that time.
Why these three guys?
In 1880, the organization their ancestors made was the beginning of everything.
What?
Here forever.
It's as if this whole building is an experimental field. And these three guys...
Is Thornhart still alive?
I don't know. But somebody started something, and his project has begun.
Goldman took evolution to be biological adaptability, but I consider it to be truly about the human mind. Arrogance, greed, envy, rage, lust, veracity, laziness, all great expressions. We need to get rid of the dead. It's time to carry out Noah's Ark. Let's start a new evolution.
We have to go up?
Yeah, to find a place to contact the outside. There should be something upstairs.
Here come the rushing guests again. Ah, no way! There's nothing useful here!
End of Homo sapiens, next evolution of life, the thing to stop it, an envoy from the moon?
Is that code or a delusional message?
Noah's Ark. Could it be that his project has been realized?
Shall we take a ride?
Let's try. Dead end.
Let's use that.
What?
They're coming. Watch out.
I'll crush your flesh from underfoot.
For heaven's sake.
You two are going down next.
I'm getting desperate.
He knows he's toast. You fall down. Not us! My brother's always up against these kind of things.
As far as I know, it's happened 3 times in the past.
My body won't last against these things. It may not be long before I see my brother again.
If human beings are going to die, just let them die. Finally, the new human evolution has begun!
I feel a chill.
This is it. I can feel it.
Monument too?
Someone close to them both must be behind this.
Player one dead.
We're here.
Blue roses. You
don't see those often.
In the language of flowers, they mean a divine miracle.
Oh, good. We could use one of those.
What happens now? It's as if we're invited to go inside.
You!
You're Thornheart. You're still alive?
Goldman and Curion were gone, but I was reborn from a fatal disease. I choose to be alive!
You use selective words! What are you planning?
Can't you see it? The future looks plural, but in truth, there is just one. I can see it with my eyes.
What?
It is the time. The time for new life to be born in a new evolution.
Stop it!
I'll make him eat this!
Ryan! Ryan!
Eat this, freak!
Ryan! Are you all right? James said, don't lose your hope. No doubt, James helped you because of your bravery.
Too bright for sleep. It's impossible to change a predefined future.